I cannot give you a Universal Championship rematch tonight.
You can't? Did you not see Roman tap out? I can get the truck to show you a replay if you need to see it, because I made Roman tap out on Sunday.
That won't be necessary. I saw it. But look, unfortunately, as you know, the referee's decision is final. Roman Reigns is the Universal Champion, and his next championship defense will be at WrestleMania, and it will be against Edge.
Oh, so the next Universal Championship match is against Edge. Okay, I've got a solution for that one. How about you do Edge versus Roman at WrestleMania, and I immediately face the winner for the Universal Championship.
Daniel, you of all people know how unfair it would be to force any man to go through two championship matches back to back. You would understand that.
Okay. So let me get this straight. It's completely fine for me to fight for 40 minutes in the Elimination Chamber and then immediately fight for the Universal Championship after that. Yeah, I get it. There's kind of a double standard here. Is that too hard for Edge and Roman? Is that what you think it is? Because how about this? WrestleMania is two nights. Night one, Edge versus Roman Reigns for the Universal Championship. Night two, the winner of that match faces Daniel Bryan for the Universal Championship. That's reasonable.
You think you know me?
And Friday Night SmackDown about to get rated R. Edge marching down to the ring. The winner of the Royal Rumble match, Corey, this year earned the opportunity to main event WrestleMania for the Universal Championship.
Earn being the operative word. Edge outlasted 29 other superstars to headline WrestleMania. Daniel Bryan had his chance and came up short.
You know, for the last month, I've sat back and I've watched you act altruistic, like you're some kind of knight in shining armor. You want to talk about this could be your last WrestleMania? Every match in here could be my last match. For 10 years, I dreamed of getting this back. The second night of WrestleMania is 10 years to the day that I announced my retirement. This is my dream. This is everything I worked for. And you want to take that away? Huh? Oh, but you want to face the winner of a match from night one and night two and pick the bones? Very heroic of you, Daniel. You know what? Here's the thing. I won the Royal Rumble. I came in at number one. I lasted everyone. I outlasted everyone in that match, you included. You lost twice to Roman Reigns, and I won the Royal Rumble. So here's the deal. You don't deserve the match at WrestleMania, you son of a bitch.
Oh, Daniel Bryan's hurt enough, and now Bryan taking down Edge and hammering away on Edge, and Edge with a spear to Bryan.
Cut Bryan right in half.
And Bryan doesn't even know what hit him.
Edge staring like a man possessed, because he is possessed by the thought and obsession of becoming Universal Champion at WrestleMania. And not Daniel Bryan or any mortal man will stand in the way of the Rated R Superstar.
Emotions are running high, tension exploding. It's all about WrestleMania and who main events for the Universal Championship.
Fire in!